Picking and discharging of passengers at the Oba Market Road in Benin City are now the order of the day for commercial bus drivers who have converted the road to a motor park. The obstruction usually created by the practice has become a source of complaint for other motorists plying the road. Some commercial bus drivers who commented on the situation absolved themselves of any blame, claiming that government is here to provide a central motor park for them in spite of the huge amount they pay on daily tickets.
Now the driver wife and I, they make all the load for a sector of road.
Why?
The money where they collect for one are too big. After I don't collect the money before we call the pay balance, so the money was too big. I will not fit nowhere to load. That is why we load anyhow we like.
So the load so now, I don't pay that 2.5 now. I'm on load here, I want to pay 2.5. I know load here. I'm on load now, with the pay ticket, with the pay everything. With the pay ticket money, with the pay money, with the bag with money. And man, with the pay money, say, why we no load here? Oh, don't pay 2.5 now, we no go load.
We not the load for road. Now, because no park, nowhere to park. So the everywhere they tight. That's why I know, that's why everybody the load for road.
The situation has prompted some residents to criticize the Edo State Traffic Management Agency for allegedly failing to maintain order in the area.
The towing people are not doing the right thing. If you are wrong, we know you are wrong, but this one is not wrong. Somebody is parking and loading and they are not doing anything. There is somebody that is sick, is going to the hospital, they are towing him to where you go to extract money from him. It's too bad. They should be alerting.
You know? You can see the taxi, the buses, parking, whatever. They don't hold them. Why? It's annoying.
These protests, we don't have to blame the driver too much. Do you know why? Because as you can see, they don't have park. Assuming they have permanent park where they can park their vehicle, that's why I can see that they normally load at the roadside.
The chairman, Edo State Committee on War Against Indiscipline, Engineer Babatunde Olukoga, said his outfit and those of ESMA is doing its best to address the situation and assured that plans are underway by government to create a central motor park for commercial drivers.
The Commissioner of Transport is handling that already with the state government. We're trying to provide a central parking spot for the buses. We're working with the bus union committee, and hopefully within the next 1 or 2 weeks, I think we should have secured the place along Oba Market Road where they can now move in. After that, we now decide to arrest anybody we find on the road.
Until when the park is opened, motorists plying Oba Market Road and Oba Ovorame Square may continue to experience the discomfort occasioned by traffic congestion. Best Imbiere reporting.